this is a perfect setting for tonight's big event.
All right, get ready, because the track is loaded with weapons, which is exactly as it should be for a battle race at this level.
I've picked up a thing or two watching races.
Here we go.
You call that racing?
Done. Y'all really want to win this one, don't you? First truck markets away. The leader's in big trouble.
Coming!
Thank you.
is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Have you been watching River Scott out there lately? Oh, because I have. He gave it all he had today, but in the end, he just fell short. Certainly not the result he was hoping for. Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
You know, Chick, I'd say that race had everything. Lots of fancy driving, but no shortage of the fundamentals either.
Well, there you have it, folks. Check back tomorrow for more highlights and lowlights with Chick Hicks.